A 44-year-old man died on October 27th after a tunnel collapsed in Gifu Prefecture, Central Japan. This is the first confirmed death related to Central Japan Railway's Maglev train project. The accident took place when workers were inspecting a site where they set off a dynamite to dig deeper into the tunnel. Another worker suffered bone fractures. The police are looking into the accident as a possible case of professional negligence resulting in death and injury.